Hey everybody, it's time for another Lake O Fact Check. Now you might remember in 2018, I passed a law demanding the Army Corps of Engineers redo their Lake Okeechobee regulation schedule. That is the blueprint by which they dump toxic water on us year after year, and then they justify it as illegal because they say they don't have any other alternative. Well, we're just months away from that rewrite being done. And as part of this process, the South Florida Water Management District, along with the Army Corps of Engineers, they presented more than 27,000 alternatives for when and where they will discharge water from Lake Okeechobee. And even though there were a lot of fake water advocacy groups that were saying that it wasn't possible to stop discharges to the St. Lucie, the Army Corps actually proved them wrong. Surprise! They can stop dumping water to the St. Lucie, and these alternative plans that we're shooting for are called 4C1. And they not only eliminate discharges to the St. Lucie when the lake is in its regular operational band, but it also improves performance for agriculture, for the Everglades, for the Caloosahatchee, for Lake Okeechobee, and more at the same time. This isn't an either-or scenario, it's a win-win scenario. Let me say that one more time. They can eliminate discharges to the St. Lucie and at the same time improve performance for agriculture, the Everglades, the Caloosahatchee, Lake Okeechobee, and more. This is a no-brainer. We have a once-in-a-decade opportunity to stop these discharges, and we have to demand that the Army Corps of Engineers seize this moment. That's a Lake O Fact Check.